Hey guys, I'm calling the one here.
Hi, dude. Are we long lost brothers? Are we murdering this brothers?
This is the
I'm just working out. I'm
third episode.
I'm going to be jealous of my extreme power. Love me, brother. Actually, here, have some weight.
Day in life vlogs.
Are you trying to be like me? That's what he is. He's not
well,
my brother,
this one
he's a stalker who just
is going
to
be
me. Oh my god, my head is inside
completely
his head.
Different.
It's like double starfish head. Ow! Stop! Why are you attacking me? That guy attacked me. He's the one punching me. Don't talk to me about it. Kill him.
Everyone
there
knows about
go.
The
Thank
number
you
one
Jesus.
YouTuber, PewDiePie, right?
Who wants fun? Beach ball! Everyone in this prison is boring. Guards are fighting each other. What happened? Do you guys lose a bet? I should probably kick the shit out of someone. I need to get my rip up, man. Okay, here we go. Grab this.
Well, PewDiePie, if you're watching this,
wait for those guys to
I'm
go away.
Calling you out for
Be
being fake.
In the corner. Yeah. Get the shit out. Get the shit out.
You're fake. I tried doing gaming videos. And they don't even get enough views as yours. So I'm pretty sure you're paying everyone to watch your videos. That's why you're number one. So,
this guy in a bad mood.
And plus, nobody
okay,
thinks you're funny anyway.
I'll settle this. Just give me a minute to think
so I think it might be time to quit YouTube.
After hearing each of your statements and reviewing the evidence, this court rules in favor of... Please. Oh,
yeah.
Shit. Uh-oh. Wardens are there for the safety of the prisoners and shouldn't have to take their abuse. Crap. Maybe another 6 days will calm you down, and I also order you to pay $100 in damages. Damn it! Now you break down and cry. You should have done that in the court. Then he would have went easy on you. Now I'm minus $25. Well, fantastic. Don't listen to that judge, Dan Foster. His guilty verdict makes you innocent to us. Thank you, prisoner dudes. Even though you're on my side anyway. It's the ones that come back from court without doing their time that you have to be suspicious of. Exactly, bro. And I just fell down. For no reason. Leave my friend alone! Thanks for helping me out, Dan Foster.
That's basically all I wanted to do for this episode. Guys, I'm sorry if you guys like PewDiePie. I'm sorry. But he's fake.
What's your problem? Touch me again if you last see you. Everybody just talking in this game. Can we just kick the shit out of each other for a change? Don't worry,
so,
yeah. I'm going to get Kanye Taylor for what he did to you. Thank you. I think I just saw a prisoner going around with a machine gun.
I am plus. I got a new song for
you
guys. I wrote a new song, like, a few days ago, and here it is. This song's called Ashley. Thank you. All right. I hope you guys liked it. And if you did, subscribe for more. And don't forget to rock on. Peace.